Printed absorbent, inner fluid design with 3D printed object. In this research, we introduce the design of metamaterials that absorb liquids based on a theory of capillary action and its application examples. Design various types of capillary shapes like these, and output it with a high-resolution 3D printer. We show a theory of capillary action. Surface tension can be controlled by a combination of liquid density and 3D printing material, and the height of the liquid can be controlled by changing the tube diameter. This shows how the liquid is absorbed based on that theory, and the results of a simulation based on the volume of the fluid solver of open foam. Print an image on an OHP sheet using an inkjet printer. Cut the OHP sheet. Soak in water. It can be colored by sucking ink dissolved in water. The liquid does not drip due to surface tension. Users can easily drain the liquid by wiping with absorbent material. Users can mix colors by layering the structure. Depending on the area of the 3D object, it is also possible to color it or create a 3D ambigram that changes the characters that can be recognized depending on the viewing direction. Users can also draw by absorbing ink.